absolutely for all wearing our orange jump over heart t-shirts. And once again, we broke a record.
Thank you.
but I am going to give you one. Just tease me a little bit. Yes? We are one out of 174 schools. Number one out of 174 schools. Some money. It wasn't like, you know, $500, $1,000. I mean, to be one out of all these schools, we had to raise a lot of money. So it's pretty fantastic. So I have someone very special to introduce to you. I think you know him. We did say hello earlier. But give me a drum roll. Boys and girls, give me a drum roll. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I introduce to you our very own facilitation teacher, Also, Mr. Melly, for taking the time to be here. Thank you so much. We need to thank our custodial staff, Mr. Petcat, for setting all this up. Give him a nice hand. Now, this year, I decided to reach out to the community. Sometimes we don't do that enough, and we need to do it. And we had community sponsors that donated. They had saved financial, Anytime Fitness, Mr. Eric Camden, Health and Fitness Equipment Centers, and Fast Lines. Let's give them a nice hand and go over here. I also want to thank Dr. Dixon for coming. She's not taking her pie today, okay? She did her hair. But she will not take a pie. It would be doing it so awesome, Dr. Jennings and Dr. Dixon. But it's not going to happen. That's okay. Also, I want to thank the Board of Education for filming the event upstairs. Let's give them an announcement. Thank you. Now, at this time, I'm going to introduce Anytime Fitness, and they're going to come on for a few minutes to tell a little bit about what they do in the community, what their place is all about. And at this time, I'd like to introduce the owner, who gave us a very nice large donation. Sobel, and also the personal trainer, Sean, if you would please come on up. Let's give them a nice hand.
First of all, congratulations to all of you. You guys did great. Setting your record is so impressive. We're from Anytime Fitness, the gym, which we hope a lot of your parents will want to come out to. I'm going to introduce Sean here, who's a personal trainer and also the general manager.
Hey guys, just real quick, I just want to say congratulations to you. Nice work. Give yourself a round of applause. So, Anytime Fitness is a 24-hour gym, 7 days a week, 365 days a year. We invite your parents and everybody in this room to come out and get a 7-day free membership on us. We'd like you all to come and check us out and enjoy the gym. We want to show the benefits of health and education and coaching for fitness. All right. Nice job, nice work again, and turn back over to Sohail.
Yeah, and then all of your parents have to come to the gym, they can get muscles like Sean's got.
Thank you so much, guys. Boys and girls, if you remember, we applied for a $9,000 grant. Level one. We applied for a $9,000 grant through the PPG industry, and I want to thank Mrs. Ward for that last year. And we got $9,000, and I'm like, okay, so what do we do with this? And we set up a fitness circuit. We got the heart rate monitor to watch, because the bicycles, the trampolines, et cetera. And I asked myself, okay, where do I get this stuff from? And I went all over, and I had to look for a company that was reputable. I had to look for a company that believes in their product, a company that actually comes out and services our equipment, sometimes unexpectedly, but that's okay. But they have been so awesome that if any parents or teachers are in the audience, if you want a piece of equipment with top quality and a great warranty, you really have to look at Health and Fitness Equipment Centers, because they're top notch and the equipment lasts. Third graders, if you remember those bikes, fourth and fifth, that's where we got it from, okay? And at this time, I would like to introduce the store manager, Sean Massey. If you please come on up and tell a little bit about what you do in the community and the type of products you sell.
Thank you very much. As you mentioned, I'm from a company called Health and Fitness Equipment Centers. We're located up on Chagrin Boulevard, right across from the Eaton Shopping Plaza, so if everybody knows where Barnes & Noble's is and everything like that, we're right across the street. And we provide people for their homes, as well as into schools and police departments and gyms and rec centers, a variety of different types of fitness equipment, from free weights to treadmills and bikes and everything in between. So we've been in business for over 30 years, and we're just a family-owned business. And it was a pleasure to work with you guys, and We're able to provide several different bikes for the school here, and it's been a joy working with you guys. So we look forward to it in the future. Thank you.
At this time, I do want to recognize all the donors, and as I count the pages, we're at four pages. Now, when I call your name, it has to be level one, because I do not want you to miss your name, and if I do mispronounce your last name, I do apologize. When I call your name, I want you to stay standing up, because at the very end, we'll give a nice round of applause. Okay, here we go. Emmett Lepton, Liam Zalaveski, Brendan Polk, Wes Howell, Lucy Smith, Denver Dupree, Alessandra Murray, Dylan Paul, Nora Dew, Theo Tekis, Julia Leifer, Dante Lee, Chase McKinney, Pete Hadley, Ben Plessick, Vivian Jones, Henry Burkhart, Sylvie Hedian, Maren Schreiber. She'll let me know. Fergus Donnie, Nara Young, Corey Allen, Chelsea Leach, Carlos, Leanna Rogers, Xavier Rivera, Savannah Payne, Leo Fasolo, Lucy Workman, Naomi Cox, Jason Kerr, Diana Mafigari, Madeline McNamara, Jean Bernard, Zach Blake, Michaela Smith, Bizu Dupree, Parker Holt, Aubrey Teets, Margaret Dick, Maribel Hedger, James Betty, Phoenix Fike, Quinn Hester Feeney, Bryn Saffron, Charles Gilson, Celia Pentecost, Luke Galati, Georgia Curtis, Ella Sasmans, Carmen Perkins, Luca Mokata, Evan Club, Grace Smith, Daniel Bergman, Sophia Galati, Asha James, David Figuery, Tajra Morshed, John Rossi, Jordan Opti, Danny Sullivan, Rosalina Mangino, Jack Pless, Theodore Jones, Gabrielle Bay, Henry Dick, Sylvia Langford, Alana Hitchcock, Liam Hodges, Jasmine Betty, Claire Buss, Lily Bright, Riley Chauffeur, Skylar Stubbs, Emily Frank, Kate Jacobs, Dessa Zeker, Evelyn Lally, Sharon Sweeney, Olivia Fry, Antonia Suchi. Oh, I got it right. Lex Hurd, Stella Stavovic, Henry Dew, Caitlin Lang, Amy Jinnison, Elsa McNulty, Laura Bouchard, Anna Fisher, Malcolm McPherson, Amy Kaur, Clara Lightford, Charlie West, Lila Simonelli, Amelia King, Rosie Wagle, Eloise Wagner, Orion DePriest, Jonah Muntz, Eleanor Giles, Finn Nolan, Leroy Krasinski, Kathy Wang, Avery Mercer, Yahia Ahmad Al-Shafei, Hope Hallis, Ben Tepley, Sina Rukata, Leo Farnan, Nina Bilovecki, Shane Lacey, Oliver Costello, Tia Andrews, Tramell Austin, Elisa Hitchcock, Chris Jordan Stein, Star Chauffeur. Ms. Stephenson, Mrs. Sweeney, Ms. Johnson, Anytime Fitness, Fast Signs, Equipment and Fitness Centers. Now, I want you to look around. Look at this. Look at this. This is what it takes to build success. Right here. Let's give everybody a nice round of applause. Okay. At this time, if you could remain at a a seat. This next lady has put up with me for 3 years, and I constantly bother her, and I always want to know where we're at. And sometimes she'll say, "Mr. Smith, you're okay. Well, she has worked so hard behind the scenes, along with Lauren Everhart at the American Heart Association. And she's going to tell a little bit about where the money went, what they do, how long she's been with the American Heart Association. And at this time, I would like to turn it over to Mrs. Valerie Weber with the American Heart Association. Let's give her a nice hand.
This year. last year. Wasn't it around $12,000 last year? Yeah, so this is a huge increase. So I don't want to belabor things, because I know you all want to get to the real fun, the pies and the faces, right?
Kindergarten, and I'll tell you when to start. Charles, right here. Good, Michaela, right there. Kathy, right on that X right there. Okay? And when they hear the music, they're going to start, and they'll have about 30 to 40 seconds, and then first graders, you're going to be next.
Thank you.
and just line up right over here, I would like to first of all introduce the number one donor in the whole school. And she will have the opportunity, which I hope it's not me, to put a pie in any staff member's face. Emily Frank, the top producer. Danny Solomon, come on up. Simon West. Liam Hodges. Xavier Rivera, who is asking player months. Lauren Bouchard. Jonah Bunce. Rosalina Mangino. Charles Gilson. Anna Fisher. Tarpeta Mila Hadley. Luca Mukata. And Sienna. Now, as the chairs are being set up, I need the following staff members. Myself, which I'll get to in a second. Dr. Jenkins. Mr. Coffin.
Thank you. And we have our
This time, we may always have fun doing at least on Fridays because we have our very own Mrs. Dark, our major time boss.
Where is